Why should we try to fix implicit bias? First of all, you want to be accurate. Getting rid of your implicit bias, or at least challenging it, is good for business. I'm Mahzarin Banaji. I'm a professor of experimental psychology at Harvard University. For the past 40 plus years, I've had the great fortune of studying two of the most complex systems known to us, the human mind and the social world in which the human mind goes to work every single day. People from a variety of different industries have been interested in this work.
We do this work, first of all, because we want to be successful no matter what role we are in.
We have to learn to be able to recognize genius when it doesn't look like us.
We owe the corporation to make balanced, objective decisions on talent, on market share, on consumers, on products. We have to have the dialogue on bias to make sure that's not creeping in.
That's why learning about implicit bias is so important. In this course, we'll define what implicit bias is, where it comes from, and what its consequences are for all people and in any occupation. Be intrigued, be open. Be willing to examine yourself.